What's up, beautiful people? Welcome to my vlog. It's Thursday night, so let's head out. Alright guys, I'm actually in downtown Brooklyn right now. Came out to eat, little hungry. Very good friend of mine. So see you at the next shot. As I'm walking into the restaurant, this is what I found. As you can see, as I said earlier, I'm going to introduce you to one of my very, very good friends. So, you ready for this? You sure? And there you go.
Hi. My name is Trisha. I'm a very close friend of him. That's it. For now, that's it.
For now, that's it.
Yeah. Okay. Look, we got a salad.
Okay.
You see? I'm so hungry. Let's start. Yeah, I'm hungry.
This is very good. Very good.
Look at the bread.
As I said, as usual, I tea, 2 cups.
For me, 1. Thank you. What is this?
You asked for it spicy, right? Like a hot sauce.
That's not spicy.
Never tell a girl she can't eat. She'll get mad. It's secretly.
It's just a soup. Just a soup.
Look at this.
That's a salad.
This is the first salad she had. The bread right here. The bread is almost done. Thank you.
Ooh. Spicy, right? Yeah. Thank you. But you said bread?
Well, it comes with rice anyway. So. Time to begin. So, this is what happened off the camera. A good friend right here. Look at this. All right, let's focus on you now.
What?
So.
Show this one.
One, that's one plate of salad. 2 plates of salad. That's 3 plates of salad.
All right.
This is my meal. So what I did is.
This is your meal?
Yeah,
this is my meal. Why are you lying?
This is my meal. What I did is, I switched. So this belongs to her. That's what it is. I'm telling you, trust me guys, I'm not lying at all.
No.
After I was done, actually no, after she was done, we switched.
No, you lying.
My plate?
No, he's lying.
Her plate. You see? Lying? How am I lying? tell me.
Because
look
that's
at this.
Your
Check
plate.
This out.
No, 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 let's
see. This is all the proof.
Okay, look. This is mine. So beautiful. No, give it to me. You see, I couldn't finish it. I just have one. I had one chicken, one piece. And look at this. He finished
exactly.
All of this. Rice, lamb.
But anyways, all jokes aside, the food was good.
Good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, how's the food?
Food was so good.
By the way, I'm happy.
For?
I didn't have to pay for the food. Paid by her.
What to say?
Dhaniyabad.
Thank you.
Iti hawa ida arewa.
Do you guys understand what he's saying?
All my Chittagong guys, they all understand.
I don't understand what he's saying. Okay, stop now. Alright, stop now and explain please.
So basically, I was born in Bangladesh. I'm from Chittagong,
yeah.
City in Bangladesh,
mm-hmm.
And I was just saying in Chittagong local
language.
Mm-hmm. That today I'm happy I did not pay
for
my dinner. I'm missing my words here and there because it's freezing in New York City
cold.
Right now.
Yeah.
It's crazy. So. This is why, as you can see, my camera is a little bit shaking maybe. But anyways, back to what I was saying. So I was saying I'm happy the fact that I didn't have to pay for my food tonight. Little details about Trisha over here. Trisha was a very well-known actress from Bangladesh. Well-known model. Well-known Tababas.
What is Chapa? I was a classical dancer. So.
Oh, classical dancer. Go ahead. Say it. I also heard she was a very first female DJ from Bangladesh. I never heard her playing. I'm not gonna lie to you guys.
Because I stopped. Yeah.
What do you say?
It's freezing. Let's go. Bye.
One thing is, I could be tired as hell. You put reggae and you let me drive, I'm all set.
Yeah.
Me no one know for them, see them and I watch you. And behind my back, me know so them chocolate. For your friends, me now want them around. Cause when them can't benefit, they nowhere to be found. You got them fake friends, fake love, me now want it around. Me now want it around me. No, if you're not real, you're not real.
Swing back, come on. To the easy, into the wizard, my arms stay breezy, the dawn stay fizzy. I got a day that ain't, I'm in the 740 fizzy. And I just bought a bike so I can ride till I die with a matching jacket. About to cop me a mansion, my squad in the club, but you know they not dancing. We can't stand gangsters, don't dance with boogies. So never mind how we die here with weapons and hoodies. Listen, we don't pay admission and the bouncers don't check us, and we...
Getting home, and look at this view. Snowed a little bit. If you guys like the video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe for daily videos. I'm working on a few other things, as I said before. So yeah, I'm working on a few other things, as I said before. So yeah, thank you very much. Thanks for watching. Have a good night. Peace and love.